Human skeletal system. The skeletal system, comprising bones, cartilage, tendons, and ligaments, forms the body's framework, comprising about 20% of a person's body weight. The skeleton contains 206 bones, ensuring proper movement and function. Major parts include 1. The skull. The skull, a skeletal framework, protects the brain and sense organs, ensuring distance between eyes and ears for stereoscopic vision and sound localization. It also supports facial movements. 2. Clavicle, collarbone. The collarbone, an elongated S-shaped bone, provides structural support between the shoulder and the skeleton. It is frequently fractured and allows increased shoulder range of motion and protection. 3. Sternum, breastbone. The sternum, located in the central part of the chest, serves as a crucial bone for protecting the heart, lungs, and major blood vessels from injury. It also connects other skeletal systems and provides a connection point. 4. Rib cage. The rib cage, composed of vertebral column, ribs, and sternum, protects lungs, heart, and major blood vessels from compressive forces and blunt trauma, while also providing support for shoulder girdle and upper limbs. 5. The arm, consisting or the radius, the humerus, and the ulna. The arm is a complex structure with 24 muscles controlling movement at the elbow, forearm, wrist, and fingers. Upper arm muscles control elbow movement, while lower arm controls wrist and fingers. 6. The spine. The body's spine, a complex structure with 33 vertebrae, supports weight, protects spinal cord, and allows movement and flexibility. 7. The pelvis. The pelvis, a basin-shaped structure at the lower end of the spine, connects the spine to the lower limbs and supports the upper body's weight. It consists of two hip bones and serves various functions, including supporting the upper body, protecting pelvic organs, and providing attachment points for muscles. 8. The leg, consisting of the femur, the tibia, and the fibula. The leg is a complex structure with numerous muscles controlling body movement, primarily long, affecting fine-tuned movements. It supports the body and provides locomotion, enabling smooth movement of joints and bones. Thanks as usual for watching.